like a prisoner of his discretion. I couldn't breathe, my lungs were captured by the fumes. My mind was in the arms of his possession. But I'm